This comes as the government failed to pay subsidies meant to help stabilise fuel prices. The Kenyan government had agreed to pay oil companies more than $100 million.